freshly steamed and delicious.
Excuse me.
Welcome to my baijiu stand. Appreciate the business.
Hello there.
Howdy, come on in.
Excuse me, gorgeous.
Oh, young man, you're making me blush.
I just have a question. Do you know someone named Sun?
What? You're not here to buy anything?
I'm really sorry. But it's important that I find him.
He hasn't been by today.
Where can I find him?
You can ask away, but I don't have a clue where he lives or what he's doing. Oh, but I do recall him saying that Feng was an old friend of his.
Feng? Are you talking about Grandmaster Feng?
He's the one you should be talking to.
Got it. Thanks a lot. I've got to eat something. Is he not home?
Yes, hello?
It's Hazuki.
Mario, come in, lad.
Grandmaster Fong, I just have a question. Do you know someone named Sun?
Sun, I know him well. He's an old training partner of mine.
Can you introduce me to him?
I believe Sun has taken up residence in the abandoned temple.
The abandoned temple?
I can't guarantee that you'll find him there, but... if you go, place some wine and steamed buns on the offertory box and hide until he appears.
Got it. Thanks a lot.
Don't forget the wine and buns.
I won't be worth anything if I don't eat.
Place the liquor and buns on the offertory box and hide. He's very wary.
I heard about you from Grandmaster Fong.
Fong, eh? What do you want?
There's something I'd like to ask you.
Get one question. One.
Got it.
Hey, I need your help with something.
Very well. I'll give you one question. Well, what do you want to know?
Please, tell me about the completion of the Verdant Bridge.
The Verdant Bridge? I must have been 10 or so. They sent an Imperial envoy here, to Bailu. We built the bridge to welcome the Imperial envoy. I remember waiting near the bridge with Ye and Su to catch the envoy's arrival. We had to shove our way to the front, but what I saw was etched into my memory.
Why was the envoy sent to Bailu?
That's the question, isn't it? For a Phantom Riverstone mirror.
What does a mirror have to do with this?
That envoy was on a mission to get a mirror made by the greatest stonemason in China. They came by decree of the Emperor.
And who was the stonemason?
His name was Yuan Liushan, and he stood above the rest. He lived in Bailu. He was Yuan's grandfather.
I see. So that's the connection. Hey, I need your help with something.
Very well. I'll give...
I hear you're a contemporary of Grandmaster Feng.
Feng, you say?
Do you know the name Iwao Hazuki?
Hazuki. And you are?
My name is Dio Hazuki. Iwao was my father.
Shall we have a bout just to pass the time?
Huh?
What? You think I'm too old or something?
No, not at all. Let's go.
Quit daydreaming and hit me. A fly could block what you're throwing at me. Are you even trying? Your moves are too sloppy. You're full of openings. Where did you learn these weak techniques? Are you ready to get serious now?
What was that move?
It's Baji Tren's signature move, the body check. Oh.
So, you knew my father.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything you can tell me about my father?
Yes, when I'm good and ready.
Maybe I should head back to Shenhua's house. Excuse me.
What is it?
I'd like to help you.
Now we're...
Thank you.
Yes. Mm-hmm. That's it. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. That's it. Yes. That's it. Perfect. Mm-hmm. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's it. Yes. Mm-hmm. Perfect. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's it. Oh. Mm-hmm. That's it.
I guess this should do it.
No, I'm good.
Well, the job... Hey!
Excuse me.
What is it?
There's
What's that? What? You don't need anything?
I'll get it later.
What is it?
There's...
What's that? I'll be here.
Thanks.
Leo.
Yeah?
I talked to Yan Qing's mother.
Shenhua!
Guiying, what's wrong?
The thugs have been spotted in the hermit's nest. I'm worried about Yan Qing.
Leo and I will go have a look tomorrow. If anything happens, you'll be the first to know. Good morning, Leo.
Good morning.
Did you get enough rest?
Yeah.
Leo. Let's go.
Yeah. What's the Hermit's Nest like?
It's certainly the most remote settlement in the village. Do you know the way to get there?
Yeah. I went there once to look for Yan Xing.
That's right.
I hope he's okay.
I hope so too. We should go as soon as possible.
Yeah, but we can't rush in unprepared either. One of the thugs really packs a punch.
Wait, you've seen them?
I had a run-in with them at Yan Xing's house. I fought two of them off, but I took my eye off the third. They got the better of me in the end.
Well, even monkeys fall from trees.
I won't be caught off guard again. Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll give it a shot. Maybe I'll practice some more. Should I keep going? Never mind. One inch, maybe I'll get...
Thank you.
Maybe I'll practice some more. Should I keep going? Maybe later. Excuse me.
Have you come to... Which will it be? Fight? At your level, Red Tiger should be a good match.
Don't make me laugh. Stop that tickle!
Yes, well done. That's enough to...
Thank you.
Do not get complacent.
Excuse me.
Have you come to... Which will it... So you wish, I believe. You punk.
Yeah.
That was quite the match. I didn't think you'd defeat him. You're keep up. Have you come? Which will it? Come back anytime.
Hey, about the Hermit's Nest?
Well, what about it?
The residents there? All seem pretty old.
Yes, only elderly people live at the Hermit's Nest these days.
if thugs show up in a place like that.
Come on. We have to hurry.
I'm with you. It looks like Yan Sheng is not our only concern.
Right.
We have to get to the hermit's nest.
Leo?
Yeah? Shenhua?
You're amazing.
I am.
Thank you so much.
For what?
For helping everyone in the village.
Ah. Those thugs have to be dealt with. What other choice do we have?
I guess so.
They are the link to our fathers. And the mirrors we'd been looking for all this time.
Yes.
I'm doing this for me as well.
Hicks should have stayed inside.
What he said.
Yanqing.
Damn it.
I'll go knock on the door. Then while he's distracted.
Who's there?
Think that little trick would work on me?
What's wrong?
Here.
This chicken a good talking to, Missy.
Leo.
How long was I?
You were out for 2 days.
Where did they go?
They've made the Hermit's Nest their base while they look for the mirror.
And Yensheng?
He's still holed up in the Hermit's Nest, but we've got to do something, fast.
Yeah, he needs our...
Leo, don't!
We don't have time.
You have to rest. Let's think this through.
I suppose.
Good morning, Leo.
Good morning.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah.
Leo.
Hmm?
See you later.
Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll get... Should I keep going? Should I keep going? Maybe later. Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll give it a shot. I'll save it for later. One inch, maybe I'll get... Maybe I'll practice some more. Should I keep going? Never mind. Pardon me.
Yes?
I'm looking for a martial arts expert.
The Hermit's Nest.
Huh?
You took on those ruffians in the Hermit's Nest, didn't you?
I did.
And you're looking for a way to beat them, yes?
Yeah.
Well, you won't find the answer here.
Huh? Why not?
Your desire to save the villagers is admirable. Nay, it is your duty.
Then you have to.
But you are not ready.
How do you know?
Your impatience clouds your judgment. That will get you in trouble.
So... what should I do?
Training is the only answer. Clear your mind and train.
Pardon me.
Hiya.
Do you know any martial arts experts?
Are you okay? I heard you.
Oh.
I'm glad.
I know. Excuse me.
Welcome. Appreciate the business.
I've got to eat something. Excuse me, Grandmaster Fung.
Ah, Ryu.
I need a favor.
What kind of favor?
Yinxing needs our help.
Ah, yes, the boy in the hermit's nest.
And that means I need your help. Show me how to defeat those thugs.
I cannot.
Why not?
Anything you picked up now would only be half-baked.
But...
Do you hear me? A half-baked skill is a double-edged blade. These things cannot be learned overnight.
I don't care. You have to teach me.
Be gone.
Grandmaster.
I have nothing left to say to you.
Grandmaster! Damn. What do I do now? Wait. There's that move. I'll ask Sun about it. Excuse me.
What is it? What?
I'll get it later. Excuse me.
What is it?
I'd like to help you.
Now we're... That's it. Good. Oh. Well done. Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh. Mm-hmm. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's it.
I guess this should do it.
No.
Well, hey, the job will be...
Mm-hmm.